In order for you to make your ex fly to fall in love with you, you must follow the following steps and therefore step by step. 1. Focus on yourself. Even if you have all the certainty that you want to go back to your ex, it is important that, first, you take some time to focus on yourself. Use the extra time you have to improve as a person and, as a result, it may be easier to return with your ex. Some things you can do to focus on yourself include: practice a new hobby. Improve your health with a new diet and exercise regimen. Start a diary to record your thoughts and feelings. Spend more time with your friends. 2. Act casually. If you want to go back to your ex, it is important not to show despair. Therefore, it is essential that this person does not know immediately that you are interested in returning with that person. Otherwise, you can scare her and ruin the chances of reliving the relationship. Take plenty of time before contacting your ex again. If they meet by accident, act casually. Do not let him discover your interest in retaking the relationship. 3. Restore contact. Send your ex a text message to restore contact with him. Text messages are ideal because they are more casual than phone calls or emails. Also, text messages are less likely to be shared or discussed, so it is a more private form of communication with your ex. Keep the message light and casual. Don't say anything intense like "I can't live without you." Tell him something funny that happened to you or something interesting that made you remember it. Make sure you are sober when you resume contact with your ex. Drunk text messages can be a recipe for disaster. 4. Get together for coffee or a lunch. The best time to meet again with an ex is during the day, because it will look less serious than a nighttime meeting. Ask your ex if he would like to meet you for coffee or for lunch. This will give them an opportunity to catch up, break the ice, and help you decide if you should continue to seek reconciliation. Don't say anything about getting back together during the first meeting. Just have a nice and fun talk, and leave it that way for now. Make sure you look great the first time they meet again. Looking your best will help you feel safe and make it more likely that your ex wants to come back to you. 5. Remind your ex happy moments. Talking about happy memories is a good way to rekindle an old flame. By reminding your ex of the happy moments they shared, you will let him see the good things in their relationship and make him feel more likely to return with you. Keep in mind that you will also have to talk about the bad parts of the relationship at some point, but enjoy talking about happy memories at the beginning. 6. Show your best resources. While trying to make your ex fall in love with you again, you should consider the things that attracted you to you first and look for ways to expose them. For example, if your ex was attracted to your sense of humor, look for ways to make him laugh. If your culinary skills always impressed you, look for a way to casually mention something you recently cooked. 7. Be patient. Although it may be difficult, you need to be very patient when you talk to your ex again. If your ex does not respond to your first text message, do not continue sending them to try to respond. Just wait for me to answer you. If it doesn't, then try again in a few days. 8. Look at the signs of interest. If your ex has not answered any of your text messages or has a cold attitude at other times when they have talked, then it is correct to assume that meeting is not an option at this time. But if your attitude is welcoming, friendly, and excited to hear from you, then you are likely to have a chance. Just make sure you don't have many expectations, even if the signs seem very positive. It is possible that your ex is just kind. Benefit from our experience and our proven strategy to recover your ex. You deserve the opportunity for a happy future with your ex. Click where it says click here in the description of this video, so we can help you immediately. Do not forget to share the video to help other people like you who are looking for help. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel and comment. A pleasure, thanks.